Freedom fighters or cyber terrorists? Internationally famous for cyber attacks against the Church of Scientology. Government agencies of the US, Israel, Tunisia, Uganda, and others. Child pornography sites, copyright protection agencies, the Westboro Baptist Church, and corporations such as PayPal, MasterCard, Visa, and Sony. Who are the hacktivist collective known as Anonymous? What do they think? What motivates them? In November 2012, the Imaginary Book co-invited Anonymous to share their thoughts. We assured Anonymous we would not edit, collate, correct, censor, comment upon, or judge what we received. That's for others to do. We would simply print. We didn't know what we'd get, if anything. This is what we got. Anarchic, chaotic, sensible, deep, shallow, thoughtful, radical, revolutionary, and funny. This book is the first time Anonymous have written in their own words. Plenty has been written about them, most of it inaccurate. And who's to say this book itself isn't more disinformation? Does it express the hopes and desires and motivations of the entire collective? Undoubtedly not. Just a small sample of the thousands of reasons why anyone would associate themselves. Please note. All royalties from this book are being donated to Free Anons, which provides legal and moral support for activists facing prosecution for involvement, alleged or otherwise, in Anonymous actions.